Chris Ireland and the Findlay Trojans at home taking on the Mansfield TY Tigers. Findlay's Allison Taylor goes inside of the cutting Sarah Smarkle for the land. Trojans within four. Other end, Mansfield's Jaron Reese hands off to Raven Bond. Foot on the line, so it's a long two, but knocks it down. 6-point lead for the visitors. Trojans answer. Jacqueline Bent. Pass ahead to Taylor. Ball fake, the clear, hits the jumper. 12-8, Findlay trailing. And then it's Smarkle in the corner. Baseline drive, has got room in the paint. Pulls the home team within two. Findlay defense coming up big as well. Emily Hyman knocks the ball free. Smarkle picks it up, and she will go coast to coast for the lay-in. Ties the game at 12 late in the first quarter. And Findlay goes on to pick up the 5-point victory at home over Mansfield Senior. Final score of 54-49.